So, I'd like to welcome you guys again to the continuation of my playthrough for Xanadu next. So, I've done a few things off-stream. Leveled up one more time. I leveled up a few more of the Guardian cards. Got three more weapons-based perks. So, all in all, we might be in pole position to do some of these things. I also figured out two of the missing item chests. That one blank space in the Eternal Maze, where I kept wondering, it's like, where's the missing treasure chest, the one with the three bedsheet ghosts? Turns out you need to turn on the spectacles for that. And that one push block puzzle, where you have three boxes in a row, along with three in the back, and you have to try to push a box, and I couldn't figure that out. Turns out you had to go around it with the hover boots, push it in. So I got two more level 3 magical spells. Just the introductory ones though, not anything too big. And ended up grinding for a little bit more money than normal, so... Yeah, thankfully the one with the Shadow Axe increased movement speed. Finally I needed something like that. Did I get shield mastery, increased chance to block? What else did I get? Vita's gift. That one's an absolute boon. And what the other one I got was, but looks like doing pretty well. So you need a level 3 from that block puzzle, and Thunder level 3 from that missing chest. Okay. Sell this dagger. I'm buying a dump truck of keys. Okay, let's just buy some more potions. We're gonna have four of each. Hey, Astral. Alright. Eight magical potions, five five healing items. Let's get the extra health. Guardian ceremony. Ooh. Extra magic orb. I guess at this point that's what I need a normal resist for. Let's do extra health. Alright. I'm kinda surprised I haven't found much else in terms of abilities, but we'll see. Wait, what level am I? Ah, wrong file. Okay. Oh, I already been ready like this. Okay. Still have the level 3 spells? Yes, I do. Oh, it's a two-handed weapon, that's why I have it on. Alright. Let's deal with the traitorous sage. And you still apologize for stabbing me in the chest to begin this game. Right. Okay. What do I need? I still need two-handed. I don't think I need extra movement. Let's do... chance to block. Do I need 34 strength? Strength up, two-handed shield mastery. I kind of don't need searing flame right now. Let's do let's do force of will. Here are some extra status effects. Let's do magic seal, curse. She's gone mad. I don't think I'd really call that wondrous power. One down. Ah! Bad idea. Fixed chance to deflect, to counter an attack, my ass. What is this shit? I get cheap tricks, I tell you. It's always this point at the end of the game, near the end of the game, when there's some horrifying monster that awakens at the three-fourths part. You see how all your so-called power counts for nothing. Choice to step into it. Ooh. Alright. Lord Master, I have now upgraded another level. Finally. Inside Castle Strange Rock, finally. doors wide open. Welcome to Castle Strange Rock, everyone. Where I will not be surprised if I had a rather over-optimistic estimate of how far I am in this game. Guessing you're the princess. Oh, the priestess. Then why would you help me? What an absolute shock. Well, we've made it. Door to the final dungeon. Yeah. I hope so. Do my best. Mm-hmm. terrifying secrets. Oh, hope you guys have a line of defense. Here's some witch inside the castle. Oh joy. Then who the hell is gonna help me out here? Alright. Well, I got a bunch of keys, and I better grab that money and all those possessions. Oh, the sages have convened. Really wouldn't call it defeat. Well, six sages now, because the seventh stabbed y'all in the back. So you gotta click every time. Yeah.
So that's why you all were turned to stone. Why stop at destroying a prosperous land? Why not try the world?
Oh, cool!
A sight like no other. Thank you.
Holy carp, we got the Dragon Slayer! Alright. I'm guessing this one is either in some room I have not found out, or it's either in this, or it's probably the center of Trechier Woods. Ugh. Guys. Shocker, I know. Why didn't I see this coming? Yeah. I'm still gonna need that alcohol to heal that entire wound. It's kind of an entire thing how... Bride ends up having to bring me back to life of all things. Idiot. I still haven't really forgiven Dvorak for that. No matter what these next 15 hours, what these last 15 hours say. Yep, I'm legally alive again. I'm no longer, clinically dead. What a relief. Well, I have been entrusted with the Sacred Sword. I still have to... I actually have a duty to do with that. Form. Do I need it? Better buy a dictionary while I'm... Well, anyway, I got a new sword! What do you have to say on this front? Time of horror and terror. Well, we don't have to worry about the Prime Minister. Please tell me you got something new. Yes! More weapons!
And, okay. Got that. So we definitely need... I need 70 grand minus 14%. I mean, I can get the battle suit right now. I can put on the Punisher. Okay. Too bad there's not really much else I can sell. Okay. Where did the sages go? Really, I should have just grinded Vanaport up also during the off time. I did get it up to 7, but... Well... Yeah, Lady Lisa's long-lost sister. It would help if you learn to not die. Okay. Wouldn't behoove you to think, hey, doesn't she look familiar? Wow, do I not have any money? You know, now that I think about it, that entire part where she gave me the arrow to unveil Castle Strange Rock starts to make a hell of a lot of sense. Just give me everything. That in the corner. Well, I definitely need to grind up that skill. Alright. Salmon bears. 34,043 grand. Okay. This one I can do. So I need rapid fire. Definitely would like that too. You can take that back. Alright. Just need to stow my money and we will be off. I don't need two-handed anymore. Increase attack speed. That actually seems nice. Movement speed plus. Still at 35 strength. Okay, store. All my money. Okay. Tori. Really need this with me. Okay. I better be freaking proficient with the Dragon Slayer if I'm gonna be using that sometime soon. Alright, on the Castle Strange Rock we go. dump truck of keys, well, better be ready.
Seriously, how do you guys not know that, it's like, huh, I saw a woman walk by. It's like, you guys were all standing there. How do you not notice her? Come on, man.
Okay. Let's see if we have to kill these clowns. Or whether we can. Ow. Crap, wrong side. Okay. At the rate this is going, we're gonna need a lot more keys. Why do I feel like there looks to be a killer trap there? I wonder. Okay, a memoir. Okay. Okay. Oh. Damn it. This room. Another elixir. Cool. Well, I'm just gonna try to cash those in for the last fight, so. This is gonna take quite a while.
Thank you. Given the amount of caskets in there, I kind of have every right to be slightly concerned. Seriously? Is our nightmare over yet? Evidently not. Heal potion. Okay, where was I supposed to be? At least upstairs, wasn't it? That's where I just came from. Up here. Thank you.
And you know what I should do? Use a black onyx to get there. So I can just save and not have to worry about messing that puzzle up so many times. Keys. You would think there would be a major boating accident in here every time you see something with some strange ruins. And wow, I can't drop down from up there. Shocking, I know. Cool. Rapid fire. Get at! Celebrated too soon. Really should start saving up dough for all the other things. Such as, So a lot of heal potion L's I'm getting. Let's pull on the Dragon Slayer. I might as well take the time to level that up while I'm still here. How did that not count as a running start? Please do remind me, if I ever make it to the final boss fight, to at least put on the Dragon Slayer when that time comes. And I don't want to go, oh crap, why didn't I not put it on like the time I forget to put on the silver equipment? And whenever I face Dark Fact. What's funny is that I can remember doing that in the TurboGrafx version. Never ever remember to do that in Chronicles.
always forgetting Chronicles for whatever reason. All my worries about reflexes can be nullified if I just remember, hey look, take him on by the flank. Of course that's not gonna help me as much whenever the foes are flying in, then. Therefore, I can't target them. Is that how I don't have? He's come down to the floor. Don't push me back. Oh, calm down already. I just ever use an active skill. Nope. I am clearly not ready for it yet. These guys. I have not had an ice sword yet. Anyway. It's nice to get a little bit of experience. I did open that door. Why did I not? Upstairs we go. Again. I have to keep pondering like an idiot. How do I keep getting some of these chests? Meanwhile, I really need something to the tune of 45,000 gold. It's a ridiculous 50 grand. I am running out of keys. Ah, stupid stick. I
really should start using Charlotte's box launches. Or just bring him over to the final boss fight, I could do that. As a running jump. Ugh. Back to the door. And then I gotta rinse and repeat for the next, 3 times or so. Joy. Gotta love repetition sometimes. And then there's just moments where you just feel like a complete idiot because you don't know how to solve a puzzle. Or you get stumped on it for a grand total of 30 minutes. It's frighteningly me on a big amount of occasions. Especially it's one of those environments that always has one of those persistent field hazards. I love it when a game forces you to panic. Or maybe at some point I should really stop just, Why not? I'm gonna be going back to town anyways, I might as well grind up some money. ...16% discount! Guys are giving me about, what, 25 each? So this isn't as, this isn't bad. Cool. I have now learned Dragon Slayer. There we go. A mighty blow that strikes down evil. Huh. Ah! Okay. It's a magical move that I can't afford to... And I hope this thing stays. So I can just reload this in the fear that I screw this one up. Let's see.
just run. Alright. And poof.
Well, all this for a magic potion.
One for this item here. Yes, I do.
Drop. So this is why I've been getting worked up for all this time. Just a couple of healing items. Alright. Let's go fun grind for a bit. Really having fun with that. Another sword in hand. Just do a attack speed. Might as well run the gauntlet here while I still can. So it'd be 160. I can tell what those statues really were for. They're for Vanaport. Everything else, you know, like proficiency up, that you can get in combat. Sylphid you can get easily. Status of Belladonna. She's only like level 5. Stop beaking me. Because you don't have a freaking iron beak, otherwise I'd have a problem right about now. Go die. I just need to put on plunder. This is my entire strat about going forward. At least I'm making plenty of dough. That I don't have to be too ashamed of that. Is there a spectacle marker here? Nope. Thing's completely smashed. Fun. Besides, it's not just all the money I want. It's gonna be. Really should put on plunder. It's not really. This game isn't a complete successor to anything. It's more or less just a. I wouldn't necessarily call it a reboot, but a revival of sorts. Thank you. in terms of continuity, I don't think so. Same franchise, but I wouldn't necessarily say the same world.
Heal potions. I'm guessing I have to face the boss in that one room. Okay. Upstairs. Really help for this game is to have a multi-layered map. It's just the long and short of my complaints.
Seriously, I need to burn a key to open that door from the other side.
Dose the fun part. Not so fun part is, having a grind for experience.
I mean, don't get me wrong, I already, maxed out the experience for the Guardian card, which increases my rate of gathering XP.
Let's try this. Oh, I need something magical. Joy. Stop pecking at me, bird. Should have all the money I need to get that next armor upgrade. Where I am not really comfortable with is knowing there's a bunch of level 3 spellbooks that I need to buy. I don't know if I can find any of them.
Oh, that's just the name I made up. There's just times when I want to pull a title out of my ass for certain streams, and that's typically what I do. Just try to come off as a smart ass. Thank you. A rather despicable failure for a smartass at that. I was just wondering what happens when you... Boy, another 80 foes to go. Well, at least the heal potions are coming in. I've double mastered the Dragon Slayer, so. Okay, time to pick another weapon. What's that sword I have in the corner? Alright. Back to town. Still missing that one guardian card. Okay. Got almost all of the memoirs. I'm missing a memoir and two of the tabulate. Told that. I'm missing a memoir. I'm missing two tabulae, one memoir. I still have a few gaps in the map I figure out, but the hell have I been level 17 this whole time?
sack lunch. I still need 40 strength to unlock the next weapon, and I really do not want to do all of this level down and go back up stuff in case I need to re-optimize the build for something else. The pace of this game just isn't friendly to that. Okay. I have cleared all the other stat checks for that. It's the best shield I have. I'm surprised these are the only four hats that sold to me this entire time. Yes, I can. That on. Sell that. 33,600. I really do not want to invest all of, just five of them to strength, but prefer to try to keep everything else balanced. I mean, there's only so much I can tank in terms of physical defense and magical. Frost and Blitz L3. I declare bankruptcy! No, really, I just... I am completely out of money. Though I really should sell my stuff also. Alright, let's see if I can take on a boss in my current state. Yeah, admittedly, I didn't watch much of The Office after Steve Carell left. Man, I won't be surprised if... No, it's not really a surprise. Just missing three more cards, just... Where are these cards? Thank you.
Let's do magic power up. See if we can take on that one boss and then so I got SP up. This will probably be the very last level for the Cercerian. Dumb track of a magical healing, so why can't I ever? Oh, cool. Block! Alright. Let's see what we can make do with this. I'm fine. Alright. Assuming there aren't three waves of this. There aren't. Back to Final Fantasy. Of course, that may not be their actual franchise of origin. I have to burn so many keys here. Looks like a hole in a wall I can punch. No, it doesn't. And so much for getting my hopes up. What's this spell book? Oh. Rock. I got a rock. Drops a giant rock on an enemy. Okay. And why can't you be like the healing machines from Ark, such that I can just jump in and interrupt those spells? magic potion. Keystone Discus. Question is, where do I find one of those things? Makes me wonder. I don't think I came across one on my way up here. Question is, I need that to advance. Where would it be? I mean, definitely not that. Ah, here we are. All you can really do is just heal yourselves. Wait. Where does this go? Alright, before we go to this climbing puzzle, I want to see what's in the other door first. Beautiful. Now let's see. Ruby. It's like really depends on which way I want to go. I wonder. Fun part is having to play an entire session of stack up over this. Oh, a stepping stone. Question is, what can I do to get on that sort of elevation? Down. believe that might be high enough for me to climb. Let's see. Damn. Change this such that I can stack these one high. Stone. Yeah, if I can't figure this out within the next 15 minutes, I'm gonna call it. But, right. Let's see. This one part.
This isn't really something I can just readily elevate.
I need to elevate this a little bit more, but I highly doubt I can do that. Like that one I did earlier where you kind of have to cut the boxes into steps. Maybe I could do that.
Cool. Oh, crap.
Is there something missing here?
Nope. It's one of those stacked box puzzles. I'm kind of surprised it took me a while to figure that part out. But thankfully I figured one part of that out, but I gotta do the other part soon.
Cool.
That's not the one I want. Alright. Question is, ah.
Okay, that I need to advance. I just bought this ages ago. You gotta be kidding me with this sort of thing. Is this a dead end here? Yep. Now I gotta repeat this whole thing again. Jump that down. All right. I need something up there. Cool. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Another block puzzle. Oh, the thing is, though. This is another one of those stack puzzles. Fun. Cool. Which one is this? I just bought that. I'll sell the block. Broke frog. Well, we're making progress, which is better than nothing. Those memoirs are starting to make a whole lot of sense. Well, that starts to explain a few other things. Try to not run into him. I'm not going to be able to promise that. So time to of a net loss on my end, but I'm not gonna complain. There you are. It's yours. $33.6K at this level.
Oh well. I make dough plenty fast, so...
Let's do resist abnormalities. Alright. So we are at 2 hours. And, huh. Oh, 155. Alright. Let's see what we can do, opening up that discus. Grinding feels so unfriendly in this game. Like Onyx. They are really expecting me to go to town on some of these. Discus was supposed to be. Oh, right here. Down. Thank you. Wait, what am I doing here? Is this what this is? The police spell is for? Fire sword, help me! flaming bats. Permanently. Magic. It's magic. Since I heard that song. Phoenix feather. Component for a medicine. Tempting. Oh, finally, it's something, some proper semblance of experience. Harpies? Huh. Even after having 20 keys, I just still don't feel like I had enough. Ow. That card was even capped at level 3 at all. Now I gotta do the entire... Am I leveled up yet? Alright. drop off? Or am I blind? Okay. Let's go back to town. I should just sell all my unique goods as well if they're not going to be serving me any more purpose. Oh, man. Then again, with Sylphid, I also ended up burning up a blessing statue on them. 3,600. That is a little bit of a ridiculous stat, though. I mean, I do like to hit things, that's why I also perk up reflex. Yeah, there is a carryover on points, so I don't have to be too worried about that. So I can equip. What does Providence give me? Defense too. Providence gives me grease. Okay. I would not happen to know that. Though the way the assets are designed, I wouldn't be surprised if this was a post. This is Falcom's own engine. I wouldn't be surprised if it's based off the East Arc of Nepishtim engine. Well, the way the characters are designed, probably not likely. The sound design's the same, though. State took some of the sound effects. Okay, so we got increased attack power at the cost of defense, increased defense at the cost of attack power. Guess I can just perk that up off stream. Boy, we got. Here's my 37, so this is plus 3. Okay. Where did I put the pole axe? Alright. Okay, well, I'm done for the night. But anyway, thank you guys for coming by. Hopefully we get to see more Castle Strangerock next time, and hopefully I can find those missing documents. But anyways, see if the adventure continues next time. Man, am I broke. Alright. Anyways.
Good luck with that, Matt. See if I can do an episode tomorrow afternoon, but, well, if not... Oh well, stuff happens. But anyways, thank you guys for coming by. See you guys next time. Stay stellar. Stay spectacular. Don't be salty. And we see you, L-A-T-E-R. Bye.